For me, one of the biggest surprises of the NBA trade deadline was Bojan Bogdanović not getting traded. For a team like the Pistons, who are again competing for the top pick in the draft, a 33-year-old having the best season of his career is usually a prime candidate to get traded. He doesn't fit the Pistons' timeline and is a highly sought-after player among contenders looking for that last piece to push their team over the edge in their run for a championship. To my surprise, Bogdanović is still on the Pistons, and he has continued his high-scoring season. In the two games since the deadline, he's dropped 32 and 33 points respectively, continuing his high level of play as he's averaging around 23 points per game since the turn of the new year. He's had only two games in 2023 where he scored less than 20 points, and is still averaging over 40% from three and nearly 50% from the field overall. Are you surprised a team like the Lakers or Bucks did not pull the trigger for Bogdanović? Let me know in the comments, because I know I certainly was.